Up on Bourbon Street.
I mean, man, it's crazy how they partying.
Why?
They party from the dusk to dawn and on again.
Why?
They be clubbing and drinking. It's no stopping them.
Why?
I was having fun. I didn't want to go home again.
Damn, but it was time to go.
We
damn.
Picked up some McDonald's, then we head back home.
Damn.
Until we meet again, Louise. So long. I guess
why?
It's time that I go watch my television shows.
Samurai Jack came back with a happy, sad ending. I really thought he was about to get himself married. Perry. Regular show ending, everybody having kids. Goku went motor instinct like this. Everybody going crazy, yelling out, ah. And he did that roll thing with the Kamehameha. He did that big flash, you won't believe your eyes. And if you don't believe me, catch me outside. It's every day, bro. It's about 5 minutes, little too long. I covered almost everything in this year alone. If I miss something, then leave your comments down below. 2017's out of here and gone. We done with that now, it's time to move on. Before I really leave, though, I gotta get serious. This is how I have to really, truly end it. Rest in peace, Uncle Ken and Aunt Marsha. You know that I always love y'all, and that y'all will always be in my heart. And I pray for the families that has lost loved ones through gun violence, terrorist attacks, racism, and anything else that may have happened. May they rest in peace. I pray that 2018 is a better year, have more peace and love and togetherness. Thank y'all for listening.
What is up, everybody? Thank y'all for watching that video. I hope that y'all enjoyed it. Thank you, Young Rascal, for being in the video. I'm leaving his Instagram in the description or right here in the video. This is being done in some kind of program, so I don't know if it's gonna be right here, like in between my hands, or it's gonna be like on the side somewhere. Anyways, you know, 2018 is here. I hope that this is a more productive year for myself, because I know I didn't do a whole lot last year, but yeah, so you know, more projects, collaborations. 2018 is here, and you know, let's go. All right, I'm gonna go now.